I still love CDs. I still buy CDs. I think CDs actually are going to be a format that a lot of the indie bands are going to have to go back to because they can't afford to get their records put on vinyl anymore.
Yeah.
And I think if people actually bother to, you know, listen to and compare a CD to a stream, they will remember actually how much better CDs do sound.